We're part of the Navajo Solar Lights Initiative out here in the Navajo Reservation, and I'm the coordinator for this project. Essentially, each home that we work on receives a solar panel. They have lithium ion batteries. These lights last about 6 hours, and again, you can control them down like a nightlight. They are wonderful for the elders. They use them oftentimes to go out to the outhouse, light their way back. When they come back in, they simply plug them back in and they're back on the charger. One of the clients told me that she needed a power plug for her telephone. So each of the kits also come with dongles that allow a telephone to be hooked in and charged up as well. We primarily work with the seniors that would be 70 and above, those who are disabled, and folks who are in the most remote regions of the reservation that will not ever have access to electricity, or if not going to have access, it won't happen in our lifetime.